Billions of years ago, in a faraway galaxy, planet Zula is suffering from horrific global warming. And that's just the beginning of this exciting sci-fi novel. Amid a worldwide war over resources, evil aliens attack an orbiting space station, casting adrift a group of young people in a new interstellar spacecraft called the Ark, capable of amazing technology. Bound for an unknown destination, the group is stranded millions of light years away from home. A series of hair-raising adventures spanning billions of years follows, while a new planet evolves around them. When the travelers roam the ever-changing landscape of their new planet, they encounter dangerous wildlife. But when they encounter what appears to be a wolf, everything changes for them all. Forever. This imaginative story touches on just some of the possibilities of what could occur in the vastness of time and space. This book is a warning of things to come. Perhaps the catastrophic seeds have already been sown on planet Earth. The sequel to Defender of Genes is on its way in a fast spaceship. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.